You are not a prisoner of your lineage. It's okay to use your power to become who you want to be.
He's
using his fire!
When I'm in battle, I never use my left side. Incredible. Sorry, it was a bit much. I was angry, is all.
It's useless to resist!
Where'd he go?
The Heroes Public Safety Commission must have constructed this factory to be as realistic as possible. No wonder they told us to choose a terrain that would suit our style.
There he is! Surround him! Hell yeah! That's it! If you're gonna face me, you can't half-ass it! Try everything you can to defeat me! Don't you dare hold back!
Desperate, trying to kill Ida and this other hero before the pros show up.
Shoto Todoroki! Alternating between ice and fire, he's regulating the temperature of the water. His body gets accustomed to the cold, and he works on controlling his flames! Someday he might be able to use both at once!
I'm not sure we have a chance of beating you in a full battle, Mr. Aizawa. But that's okay. Tell me something. Have you heard of nitinol alloy? When heated, it returns to its original shape in an instant. It's a metal with shape memory.
Well, isn't that impressive?
That's the sweat from my palms. It works like nitroglycerin.
To land two attacks. My turn. I will defeat you, Skye, because you are a criminal! Don't let him get away! And I am a hero!
As the crowd shouted, trying to make Sero feel better, Todoroki took a moment to melt his opponent from the ice prison he'd created. For some reason, in that moment, he looked very sad to me.
Todoroki can't move either, but he's adding his raw power to Yoarashi's attack. This won't make up for their foolishness earlier, but it's not a bad start. They realize their mistake, and as such, they're trying to make up for it. I have to admire their persistence.
Pathetic! Idiots! The hero killer is only after me and that kid in the white armor! Stop fighting back! Just get out of here!
I don't think he'd let me run, even if I wanted to! Something clearly changed in him just now. He seems rattled.
Endeavor's son, Shoto Todoroki. His quirk is half cold, half hot. He can emit ice from the right side of his body and flames from the left.
Here they come.
Huh? Where are they aiming?
Why'd you use your flames? The heat makes the air rise up!
Because he didn't fall to my ice earlier. You ruined my shot on purpose, didn't you?
Hey, Todoroki! Can you regulate your temperatures?
Not well with my left, but yes I can.
You gotta freeze my leg for me, without plugging the exhaust!
You're in the way!
No, Enon!
Why won't you stay down?
Here,
Let me.
Wow! Thank you so much!
Baby bird!
But not too hot, okay?
Everyone's making headway.